I love essential oils for many reasons, both medical and aesthetic. And while there are literally hundreds of them, some of which I even include in my own skincare products, my favorite is tea tree oil. And today, I'll tell you why. Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Tea tree oil, which is obtained from a small tree in Australia, is one of the most potent anti-infectious essential oils. It also has mild anti-inflammatory powers, and I just love it. Its main use is as a topical anti-infective ingredient. It's unusual amongst essential oils because it's active against all three major classes of infectious agents, bacteria, viruses, and fungi. In fact, tea tree oil can kill many germs on contact, and this makes it an antiseptic like betadine and iodine, alcohol, hydrogen peroxide, and even chlorhexidine. Now, while it can be used as the only active ingredient to treat different types of infections, I like to combine it with other anti-infective ingredients to get a synergy amongst the ingredients, which makes it even more potent, especially when treating minor bacterial skin infections. As an antibacterial and anti-inflammatory ingredient, tea tree oil is very useful for treating inflammatory acne pimples. As a matter of fact, in a clinical trial of 60 people with mild to moderate acne, participants were treated either with placebo or with a 5% tea tree oil gel. And the tea tree oil gel was significantly more effective than placebo at reducing both the number of acne lesions and their severity. Tea tree oil is also very useful for treating common fungal infections like athlete's foot. Again, in a double-blind, placebo-controlled trial, 158 people with athlete's foot were treated either with tea tree oil solution or placebo. And about 60% of the tea tree treated patients were cured, while only 30% of the placebo treated patients got better. And that's a meaningful difference. While tea tree oil can be used for a lot of other problems, I'll just mention that it's also pretty good at helping dandruff. The downsides? To some people, it's tea tree oil's aroma, which has been described as both spicy and pungent. So in most products, large concentrations aren't used, which may limit its effectiveness. I, however, have found that the aroma in lower concentrations to be a fair trade-off for its efficacy. So just in case you couldn't tell, I'm a big fan of topical essential oils, especially tea tree oil. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.